A baby once declared brain dead is now thriving under the care of new doctors. 2-year-old Israel Stinson, whom a Sacramento, California hospital threatened to pull the plug on in May, was granted a new lease on life when he was transferred to the care of new doctors, who claim that although he has brain injuries, he is not brain dead. The family's now trying to raise $35,000 to move baby Israel to a facility that specializes in the care of children with brain injuries.